I just read a small little Sonic movie article was that Jeff Fowler, the director of the first film, has said that he would love to do more Sonic movies in the future. So that way, he can quickly become one of my favorite film directors and idols.